A slap shot is one of the most exciting maneuvers in hockey, and it's all about puck speed. A well-executed slap shot can launch a puck at over 100 miles per hour. And for a fast shot, the player needs to hit the puck forcefully. But the stick only contacts the puck for a very short amount of time, about 1/100th of a second. How do players generate the tremendous amount of force needed to launch the puck at high velocity? Well, they turn their body into a whip. As the energy travels in a wave down the whip grows smaller and smaller. Because it takes less force to accelerate a smaller mass, the whip moves faster. You first start moving your very large trunk segment, and this is followed by your shoulders, and then your arm, and then the stick. And so in the same way as the whip, your segments become lighter and lighter and lighter, they move faster and faster, which is what you want when you're trying to launch the puck at a very high velocity towards the net. When the stick finally hits the ice, it doesn't immediately hit the puck. Before contacting the puck, the player uses all the force generated by their body to actually bend the stick against the ice. This stores elastic energy into the stick, which is rapidly released into the puck. So now we have an appreciation for the incredible skill of elite hockey players who often make it look so easy.